Happy International Star Wars Day! Oh yeah! You may be wondering what International Star Wars Day is. Well, it's May 4th. Today's May 5th, but... because I didn't have time to make a video yesterday. Well, I did, but I only got halfway through. So, today is May 4th. Yes, we're just going to pretend it's May 4th. Today is May 4th. May the 4th. And today is International Star Wars Day because it is May the 4th. As in, May the 4th. May the 4th be with you. That way. As you can see, I had an awesome introduction there. And I'm also wearing my favorite Star Wars shirt. It's got a battle on the front and a battle on the back. Can you even see that? There we go. Yeah. And I love International Star Wars Day so much! And to show you how much I love that, I am going to do something. What was I going to do today? I don't know. I was just going to show my Lego Star Wars characters, but that would be lame. For International Star Wars Day. I'll do that in a different video, but I will stab myself. This hurts so much. You would not believe how much this hurts. And no digital editing was used. That's just the plain, basic toy lightsaber. Ouch. I guess it's real. Hey! I'm not sure what to do, but this is kind of a big deal. You can click right here to go to my Facebook page. And I show, and I've got some really cool pictures there. And I used some digital effects on the lightsabers also. And also, one of them is Luke Skywalker having a lightsaber fight with Darth Vader. And I was playing both parts. It's just a picture, but I was in the Darth Vader costume and dressed as Luke Skywalker. And so I used my amazing computer skills there. So you'd think I'd be able to make it that happen in video, but I can't. Anyway, I'm just so excited that it's Star Wars Day. I guess I can show you some of my Lego Star Wars things. This is my Lego Death Star. This is my Lego Death Star. I've got many things. I got the TIE Fighter right there. I've got the Emperor right there. Everything, and I got a little light on it too. And then, of course, if I have the Death Star, I have to have the Millennium Falcon. And some people wonder what it is that my computer sits on. Well, I'll show you. It's that stand right there, but that stand is sitting on this tub. I've got all my Legos Star Wars, all my Lego Star Wars in here. So here's all my Endor and Hoth stuff. This is all my spacey stuff. There's the Star Destroyer and everything. Up above, right about where you sit, well, my computer, turn it a little, and here's some other Star Wars stuff. And, right here, I've got some pretty interesting. I've got a few really interesting things here because they are custom. So you see here, I have Luke's land speeder. Well, I used to have two, but now I just have one Luke's land speeder, and here's a custom one that I made. See the difference? Real one, custom one. Real one, custom one. So this one is shorter. And I'm not sure what the point was in making it, but I really like how it turned out. It's got a bigger space back there. I made a video on how to make it, but it was really too hard. It was way hard to see, so. And then, some of you may be familiar with this. Ship comes with the elite clone trooper battle pack, and you can click right there to see the video I made on that, the unboxing. And then and so here's the original, and then here's the one I made. You can see that it's a two-seater. The driver sits right here, and it's got very good. Alright, the driver sits right here and he's got the things right there. It's got a place for people to stand or cargo to be in the back, and then it's got a seat right here. And I really like it. And so, that's it for my custom ones, but I also just so happen to have this. It's a Bulba's Pod Racer. And it's the miniature one that came with. That's right, you guessed it. Tatooine that I have dangling right there. You can click on Tatooine to see the video I made on the unboxing. Alright, so Tatooine's pretty cool. You can take it apart. You can take it in half. And got some really interesting things you can do with it. Alright, so I'm really not sure what else to do, but I am really excited about this day. And I realize this video is a little long, so I'll sum it up here in the next minute or so. Just like to point out that I'm super, really excited about today, and I love Star Wars. You can tell that from that, but I love International Star Wars Day. And, that is about it for this video. So, bye.